Esse. Well, I guess it was all obsolete anyway. Your new suit's a Mark VI, just came up from Songnam this morning.
No, I won't.
Try and take it easy until you get used to the upgrades. Okay, let's test your targeting first thing. Please look at the top light.
Let's find a better partner.
Now look at the bottom light, alright? Look at the top light again. That's it. Now the bottom one. Okay. Everything checks out. Stand by. I'm gonna offline the inhibitors. Move around a little. Get a feel for it. When you're ready, come meet me by the zapper. Pay attention, because I'm only going over this once. This station will test your recharging energy shields. Your new armor shields are extremely resilient, very efficient. Bingo! As you can see, they recharge a lot faster. If your shields go down, find some cover, wait for the meter to read fully charged.
That, or he can hide behind me. You done with my boy here, Master Guns?
I don't see any training wheels.
His armor's working fine, Johnson, so shut your chilly hole. You're free to go, son. Just remember, take things slow.
Don't worry. I'll hold his hand.
I watch Halo 2 Classic.
So, Johnson, when you gonna tell me how you made it back home in one piece?
Sorry, Guns. It's classified.
My ass! Well, you can forget about those adjustments.
Characters are just heavier in this game. Like, you can't do prison skin.
Well, he's in a particularly
MCC,
fine mood.
I'm guessing.
Maybe Lord Hood didn't.
His characters are just heavier. They don't float as much or whatever.
Earth.
That's in Halo 2 Classic.
When I shipped out for Basic, the orbital defense grid was all theory and politics. Now look. The Kai. One of 300 geosync platforms. That MAC gun can put a round clean through a Covenant capital ship. Coordinated fire from the Athens and the Malta, nothing's getting past this battle cluster in one piece. Ships have been arriving all morning. Nobody's saying much, but I'll bet something big's about to happen.
Inbound.
Chief?
How's it going, Malta?
Stand by.
They're latched. Check your targets, watch the crossfire. They're in standard formation. Little bastards up front, big ones in back. Good luck, Cairo.
Heads up! Lost track of it! to BXR him, but I canceled my melee.
The Malta's already driven off its borders.
Malta, what is your status? Over.
I don't believe it! They're retreating! We won!
This is bad. Real bad.
A little late. I hate boxes. I hate walls.
Sir, I could really use your help.
Four is under attack.
Sure.
Order for 77.
I know you're there. It's down, sir. Nice shot. They're leaving the Athens.
Cortana, assessment.
That explosion came from inside the Athens. Same as the Malta. The Covenant must have brought something with them. A bomb.
Then they sure as hell brought one here. Chief, find it.
Choke the job. Oh God.
Fire control center. They have a bomb.
Can you defuse it?
Yes, but I'll need the chief's help to make contact with the detonator.
Chief, get to the bomb, double time. Cortana, prioritize targets and fire at will.
First echelon, you're with me. Blanket those cruisers.
Take
them
out
one by one. Second echelon, keep those carriers busy.
Oh. Messed up the train.
I'm going loud.
Completely ignored it.
was so close. Die! That was close.
Just so you know, there are quite a few elites guarding the bomb. You may need to get creative.
You cannot clean up. Got one. Oh yeah, this isn't Deathless, it's a speed run now. Yeah, this is just a full game speed run. Although I don't think I have died yet.
If you can hear me, Chief.
Shake it off, Marines! Clear the crash site! Go, go, go!
Oh my god, I did that. I'm just beginning to wish that this was a deathless attempt. Oh my god. Can I make it up here? This level. Yeah, I should just turn this to a deathless challenge. I won't, but I probably should. And I can't melee. Plasma pistol.
Sergeant, I need you on that bird. My Pelicans are gonna start airlifting armor and reinforcements into the city. They'll need an escort that isn't afraid of a little hostile ground fire.
Oh my god.
My Pelicans are gonna start airlifting armor and reinforcements into the city.
They'll need the worst house I've ever made. Get a checkpoint here.
The highest concentration of Covenant troops is directly below the carrier. I don't think they want you to get on board. That bridge is the most direct route to the city center. The wave of pods. They're inbound on your position. This tunnel links up to the bridge. It's full of rats, if you know what I mean. But it beats swimming. I've been analyzing the Covenant tactical chatter. They're surprised. Confused. I don't think they expected us to be here. Not you and me. All of us. Humanity on Earth. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet.
We got a ways to go!
Incoming! We got that turret! I see him on!
It's cool. This part.
Bastard's got a car!
Awful, awful outskirts.
Another cut.
That's quite a welcome party. Got another hostile. Bull! Enemy down. Chalk another.
Oh, I had it too. Just got stuck.
Look.
Your job is to distract the snipers. So they focus you while I jump on the Wraith. Okay. Didn't work that time. Distract the snipers.
There are a number of Marines.
Shoot you, not me.
Concentrate on the Wraith. They're the biggest threat.
Wow.
There are a number of Marines trapped in that building. Concentrate on the Wraith. They're the
turret guy shooting me. I got killed by the turret guy.
Number of Marines
lighting me up.
There are a number of Marines trapped in that building. Concentrate on the Wraith. They're the biggest threat.
Just to kill him so he doesn't shoot me. That's how that was supposed to work.
Reinforcements. I didn't think they'd send a Spartan.
I don't see too many people play this game, especially full game anymore. Yeah, I don't know. I'm wearing two mics right now. I'm wearing Astros for game audio, and then the stock Xbox headset for audio for my mic, because my Astro mic doesn't work anymore. Still getting used to this. I think I just have to speak up, move the mic closer to my mouth.
And you are the blade. Be silent and swift. And we shall quell this heresy without incident. The storm has massed our approach, and it should have their local battle net in disarray. We have the element of surprise for now.
I'd say I'm fairly consistent at this level, as long as I don't get bad RNG. So I hope this level will go smoothly. I think a slide jump.
Arbiter, clear the hangar and open its door so I may drop the second lance.
First time I ever brought a carbine into this room. Normally have snipe. Hate trying new strats for the first time during runs. It never usually works out for me. Some good RNG. I like this. Where's this Sentinel? Way down there. It's crazy. Always the opposite door for me. Yep. Might cost me my ILPB.
The heretics are mobilizing their air forces on it. Get after their leader, but watch your back. I'm sending one of our bandits to support you.
My PB's 422. I think I could beat that. I have time.
Track the heretic leader to this part of the station. Clear that landing zone and get inside.
Yes, PB. Thank you.
What happened here?
Mighty what?
My guys won't turn on me here.
I wondered who the prophets would send to silence me.
Kinda new to betraying the grunt strat.
He's using a holo drone. He must be close. Come out so we may kill you.
Hell. Behind. Oh no. I can't get back up.
Stand firm.
Probably a section of the run I should practice more, but I don't because it's just killing popcorn. Kind of boring. I feel like I could be faster at this.
Heretic fools! What have they done?
Red or green? Right now, my split is green. That's what you're saying. Oh god. Oh my god. I think I only lost like 3 seconds there. Must have got a checkpoint. Wasn't really paying attention to the checkpoint. Red now. Lost a PB pace for this level. I'm waiting for this guy to stick me. Keeping an eye on him. As well as the flood. Sandals, you can chill. I can't shoot. Heretic first, that'd be a good idea. Biggest threat. Ow. I hate this room. Freaking needles. Thank you. think I could hide for 1 minute. I'm not really great at this strat. Kinda new to it. I believe I could hide for 1 minute. And then just kill four guys. There's like eight of them.
To the landing zone. The orbiter will continue upward. Cut this station loose and scare the heretic from his home.
They are lured by you. We shall not
That's a nice thing about this game compared to Halo 2 Classic. You can do that, rush yourself in the elevator, glitch, and become invincible in MCC, but you can't do that in Classic apparently. I would not know how to do this level without this invincibility glitch. Or this f***ing half. Choke the job.
Doom was put these foul creatures on ice. Ah! Come, Arbiter. Let me show you where they went.
Oh, God. Joke. I don't know which one he is. Is this the real one? Like two. Nice. Now I am 2 minutes ahead of my PB. I guess my last Oracle went pretty badly. So I am on pace for 2 minutes 13 seconds. Before subtracting load times. Thanks, man.
Sir, we gotta neutralize those turrets.
Got another contact.
Cardinal Sins, as I hate doing. I'm gonna try kind of a new strat during the middle of the run. Strat that I'm not used to. I hate doing this.
Watch yourself, honor guards.
Oh god, that was a bad rocket. Both dead. Oh man, I wasn't paying attention. I really hope that my rockets were empty so that I get new weapons to start the level. I think they were empty. Yeah, they were. Cool. I don't need to be so aggressive there. You mess with the you're hiding in there, you scumbag.
An enemy.
Uh-oh.
You know, I think the Forerunners built these new structures around the old.
Gotta work on that nade. I can't throw that nade anymore. I always throw it off like that.
I need to make a thorough survey to be sure.
Part. I forget what they do. Yeah, Delta Halo on Halo 2 Classic. They got to see Monopoly. You like jump into that sniper forest, and you like sword fly. Yeah, it's a little different than MCC strats. Nice despawned.
Cortana, the Covenant's getting nosy. I don't want to give away my position, so I'm rerouting a few stragglers back to you. I apologize. These Pelicans are all the support you're gonna get. Understood, ma'am. If you hit the activation switch, it should drive itself.
Sit in this gondola for like another minute. This is no enemies.
A gondola is launching from the far towers. Big surprise, it's full of Covenant reinforcements.
Checkpoint? Nice. This part. I tend to get wrecked by the jackals, but they're nice to me here. Survived. What a beast.
Ah, now I see. There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim.
My nade didn't kill them. What is this?
I've intercepted a secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called...
2 minutes 45 seconds ahead of PB right now, so I guess that puts me around...
The prophets of truth and mercy.
2 minutes, 6 minute pace.
Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth.
Oh nice,
he's asking
fish
the other
in my face.
To forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence
was... I have to do my favorite thing.
That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld.
My shields. Hopefully that'll give me a checkpoint. Take that. Okay, these hunters are following me. That's scary.
Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity. A very well encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth,
PB
Mercy,
pace.
And Regret. Three Prophet Hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the Covenant leadership.
Yeah, I need to first try the Regret fight to PB.
Favor.
That's not gonna happen. But everything else goes smoothly as well.
Temple now. Roger that. I'm as close
to the library as I can get.
There's some sort of barrier, but
trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
It happens sometimes and it's weird and I hate it. Scary, I fell. Nice, first tried this fight. It's always good. So that you can go from 10x to the snipe to 5x. First you go 5x, you hold the right stick to go 10x, and then when you release the right stick, you go back to 5x. Now slope surface. Should avoid doing that then. My sword. I have to bring my sword up. Nice blue elite, love it.
Covenant fleet has launched multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track. We don't have much time. Take him out! There are honor guards all over
the game. Is nice to me, it'll give me a checkpoint here. I don't think so. Fine with sword elites, but I just don't want plasma rifle elites. Checkpoint. There's a plasma rifle guy waiting for me.
You dare to interrupt my servant? Oh.
Unlucky. Maybe I should have done the nade board. Are you still alive? Oh crap.
To interrupt my son.
Stop shooting me.
Guards! Remove this vermin from my sight!
There's another one? To it.
Warriors, attack! The demon must die!
One more.
vermin from my sight.
Oh god, let me jump on you.
Oh. Yeah. Oh.
Bad news. The phantoms are turning around. Fleet is preparing to fire on our position. We need to get out of here.
Pace the PB by 4 minutes. Like it.
Getting close to one of the shield generators. Many of my roofs have fallen, attempting to take it down. Let's see if you fare better.
The carbines on this map. This thing has 99 ammo bullets in reserve. Way more than the normal max capacity. There's like a lot of carbines on this map that are like this. Invincible. No, it's not. Zero gravity jump, please. Let's go. I don't know how that works, why that works, when it works. I wish I knew. I love it when I hear the sound of them whacking me, but then it does no damage. That's the best. Ow. Need to work on this part. Blown up by the fatty flood so much. Happy I made it through first try. These guys are blind as hell. That death there, if I died there, that would have been a first, but that's just crazy.
Negative, ma'am. They are not Covenant. Cover that doorway!
Never get shot up that badly there. Anybody dizzy? This part. Other carbine, 99 extra bullets. Always this guy hiding here.
Arbiter, what are you doing here?
Yeah, he can't die.
Just hold this camp until reinforcements.
Going up here will give me some reinforcement friends. Got it. Hearing the screeching.
He looks worth the effort.
Checkpoint. Lost like what, 5 seconds? Keep getting these lucky checkpoints. 5 seconds. Thank you.
shall not falter. Nicely done, brother. Warrior, take heed.
I don't get the ending. Do not get how that works.
Forward, warriors, but fear not pain or death. Go, officer. I'll follow when our reinforcements.
Okay, still 3.5 minutes ahead of PB pace.
Keep moving, I'm on my way.
Oh god, what an asshole. Two tanks shooting at me, no deal, no big deal. Can't take me. A flying scorpion in the sky trying to shoot me down, hit me twice. I have a wraith. There's a little plasma rifle thing on me. People can like make the ghost, get the ghost over this barrier. I can't do it. I'm afraid of getting like rocketed by someone as well. I just want to, because sometimes enemies will spawn there, and I just want to camo by them. I just nade myself. I didn't throw a grenade. I almost stuck the ghost, and I got blown up. I swear I was invisible there. It's crazy. Where am I, boss? I'm really lost right now. Okay. Let's get this checkpoint here. Thank you. one turret guy, hit it with this turret guy here. And when there's someone in green at this side. Oh god. Okay, so now this mission becomes an auto-scroller. Sit up here for 3 minutes, wait for the gondola to take me to pretty much the end of the level. It's gonna take me to the library. That'd be fun. I think there's no enemies in there. Nothing that can kill me. I'm gonna go take a bathroom break. I'm back.
This part you sit wait 3 minutes, whatever. Probably now. Minute and a half till the takes you to the library, which is pretty much the end of the level.
So I just took a bathroom break. That blood is black. It's crazy. They need to at least change colors. Sometimes they'll change colors. They die. Black Flood. But he went to burial mounds. To that one spot that turns you black.
slide jumping here, but I'm not sure if I'm doing it correctly. I wonder if I could go even farther if I, like, practiced. Or learned properly. Okay. 3 minutes, 20 seconds ahead of PB. But I could very well lose those 3 minutes here. Gravemind. I'm the worst with Needler. See it coming up. It's the worst in the game.
The faster you can kill those brutes, the better. They don't have shield generators, but take them out before...
The demon has infiltrated the council chamber!
Despawn.
Protect the hierarchs! Seal the exits!
Line up towards the center.
Well, I don't think so.
Try to get... Okay. Do you see the top row of lights? Like having it... Being able to see two light bulbs, three light bulbs, three light bulbs, and two light bulbs. That's my preferred setup, but there's other ones you can do. Looks like I got it. Skipped a few waves. Yeah, it's legendary.
Watch out for the captain. He's got a brute charge.
I'm gonna get killed by a grunt. Killed by grunts. Shot guy, die!
Danger!
Got it. Killed another guy. Oh, there's two other grunts. My Needler. Need to kill two more enemies. I hate this part. Needler's hurt. Backsmack, baby. Woo! That was scary for me popping out like that while no shields. Have a few chances at this. This looks all right.
Put me down on one of the pedestals near the door. That prophet, Truth, he has the index. You've got to take it from him.
That room sucks.
Let me get these doors. Go. It'll be easier to track Truth if I stay with the network.
It's Oh god, light me up. I almost got stuck there. It sucked.
Right this way. Beefing up their patrols. Stay sharp. Originating somewhere below your position.
Alright, here, wait for the two brutes on my left walk by me. This pattern's really weird.
Here, Chief. Jump in. There are two groups of Marines in this detention block. I'll zero them.
No prison skip.
You neutralize the guards.
On this game, that'd be nice. You can't do it. That sucks. We got a checkpoint.
Chief, come to the lower level. More guards, get ready. Chief, come to the lower level. More guards, get ready.
Medic!
Don't see any blood, dude.
haven't heard that line.
Bloody bug! All right!
Love killing jackals. You collect, they get riot shields. No prison skip in MCC, like, I don't know, I think just characters are just heavier. Like, you try moving Johnson in Armory, and it's like moving a brick. And then when you try to do prison skip, it just won't move for you. It's too heavy, too fat.
Take it out! Shut him up good!
Oh man, so early. I need to be in the middle level for the despawn. Not expecting it this early. Maybe I can still get it. Nearly everybody's dead. Because I want a checkpoint when I go up. Not keep going down. Let's go up. Go up.
Lift is clear.
Yeah, it's like
step
everybody's
on
dead. So I really want a checkpoint for this next part.
Fear not, my brother.
Checkpoint, yes. YOLO. YOLO, pray to RNGesus. Jesus. That's the strat. This route. Truth is broadcasting on the move. It'll make it much easier to track. Sneak up through back door.
The elites have failed to protect the prophets, and in so doing, all our life is this. Let no warrior get his own. Thou and faith will keep us safe whilst we find the path.
Don't kill me.
Truth just outside this tower, Jesus.
Oh god, I never use the brute shot. I have no idea how to use this weapon. Oh shit, checkpoint, please. Oh yeah, I got a checkpoint back there. I thought I delayed a checkpoint by jumping.
With my blessing, the brutes now lead our fleets.
I hate walls, I hate rocks. Jumped into a rock. Just stopped me. Then I get whacked.
With my blessing, the fleets now lead our fleets.
Slide jump?
And you shall get it.
You wouldn't believe the number of kill systems the Covenant has thrown down around me. Not to worry, it's pretty sloppy stuff. The Covenant, I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate.
Would like a checkpoint.
Arms fire throughout their fleet.
Creatures of the Covenant, the path is broad and we shall face side by side.
Slipspace rupture. It's in Amber Flash.
I could PB my gray mind during a run up. Checkpoints, anyone would like checkpoints, please? I had one in a while.
At this moment, the councilors gather on Halo to see the icon.
We shall focus the group.
Rise, Pack Brothers! Cast down the elites!
There are those who said this day will never come. What a day to say now.
Once the towers are cleared, we'll rise and come
up. I hate this room. Why are there jackals here? I hate it when there's jackals. Double. Okay. Usually dead like 90% of the time when there's jackals, but I'll take it.
I have listened to the order, and it confirmed our deepest.
Sometimes I really wish that there was infinite camo glitch in MCC.
Just
stroll through this level invisible.
Fools! Their arbiter can do nothing for them now.
I dreams about that.
Who would doubt the prophets?
Love it so much.
What have we thought of?
Spawn some enemies. That's nice. I'll leave two grunts alive here. You live, you die, and you die. Overheated. That sucks. That blue guy looks like he's gonna kill himself on the by the box. He's an idiot. He's dead for sure. Are there fuel rod grunts here? Maybe I skip. Despawn the fuel rod grunts. That's smart. I tend to kill myself with a fuel rod gun more often than not. Good gun. I just don't know how to use it. Get BXR'd. Don't melee me like that. Oh my god. Isn't it? Oh god. I need to kill the elite, so they're gonna kill me. Sword. I would like a sword. Where's the sword box?
You might consider sitting this one out.
It sucks.
You might consider sitting this one out.
Ah! go? I backsmacked him. What the hell is that? I'm dead.
You might consider sitting this one out.
Sacred ring.
I got wrecked. Not using cover properly.
You might consider sitting this one out.
Look you in the back. The reinforcements.
Hang on. I'm picking up two more transponders.
Not used to them all spawning below me.
You're mine now.
Hang on. I'm picking up two more transponders. It's the Commander and Johnson. They're closing on two. They'll need your help.
Oh, stop.
This isn't good. I am getting confirmed reports of flood leaving in Amberclad's wreckage.
Don't look behind you, don't look behind you, don't look behind you.
Find a way out of here before things get really ugly.
Alright, still 2 minutes 15 seconds ahead of PB. This level went pretty badly. Was it yesterday that I played this? 2 days ago? I wish I knew how to lunge to the two guys up top every time. Like some people that I know, but I can't do it. They never come out far enough for me. Okay, I may have fucked up. I never shoot there. There's one time I was on a pretty good PB run, pretty PB pace run, and I felt
the end. Fell off doing these jumps. Let's not do that here. Alright, 2 minutes 45 seconds. 45 seconds ahead of PB. Just save 30 seconds. I hate this level. All I do here is pray to RNGesus and hope to survive.
Blood control toxins are touching down all over the city.
Not dying.
That creature beneath the library, that grave mind, used us. We were just a diversion. An amber clad was always its intended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it.
This guy's scary. He has shotgun that can one hit, snipe you with it. This guy survived my rocket. What a beast. Change the new graphics for a little bit.
I'll disable this lift once you reach the top. That'll slow them down, I hope.
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Turn my charity of another No enemy has ever withstood our
might. They're gonna kill here. You can't.
The flood too shall fail.
That suck.
I'll do what I can to slow the launch sequence. Something inside the ship, a presence. Fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable.
That's so scary. They're shooting me. They should be shooting the flood. The lunge. Got like a little melee swing.
Parasite did not defeat the Forerunners, and it shall not defeat us.
There is a creature. Deaths will be instantaneous, while we shall suffer the progress of infinitude.
Security systems in this part of the tower are particularly robust.
Whosoever is gripped by fear.
Is that four rockets, friend? I am not. You drop your rocks.
Noble Mercy is here.
Three. My side. Wow, he just shit on me. Leapt over my head and then just shotguns.
Whosoever is gripped by fear, take it. I am the prophet of truth.
I'm the worst at picking up weapons.
Noble Mercy is here, my son. And the wise counsel.
We exist together now. Two corpses.
The end of us. This is but one last hurdle before the journey and salvation.
Alright, I'm gonna do my little sword ritual. Hopefully, I will get a checkpoint up top. Really need a beam. I guess I didn't need a beam rifle.
The next lift will take you up to the conduit. Hurry. I knew the Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this
excuse me.
Amazing.
Checkpoint, let's go.
From High Charity's power grid. Stopping truth, that's all that matters.
Okay, I lost a minute, but I'm still 1 minute 45 seconds ahead of PB. That puts me at, I don't know. That puts me at 2 hours 7 minute pace. I was on figure skates. Ow. Checkpoint, please, even though I'm one shot. No. And I got sniped! I should have waited for the checkpoint. That sucks. Hunter's supposed to distract. They need to distract the brutes there. Draw the focus. Stop ice skating on me. It's fine. Suck your teammate, you freaking idiot. Overheating makes this go faster. I have the time to pick up ammo, weapons and stuff. It's pretty much an auto scroller. I have to wait for the scarab to get to its place. Takes a while. Some time to work with. Good, my Spectre's still here. If it wasn't, then the run would have been dead. Myself a checkpoint. Last time I was on it. PB pace run at this mission. I failed the Spectre fall. That sucked. Then restart the mission. Then we failed it again. Restart the mission. I'd like to not have any fails of the Spectre fall this time. If you fail the Spectre, then you can't just kill yourself 5 times and go back to the last checkpoint. To the cutscene. And I don't know how to do this fight without the Spectre. Die, please. Where? This one guy just like got a triple. I know how to this thing works. This Johnson setup. Still learning. Nice double Johnson.
Right here.
Touch one. Oh, I wanted to stick the Spectre. You'll live. Johnson can't die. Hopefully I can kill him before the reinforcements kill me. Oh god, he's right behind me! Fuck me. He just wouldn't die. I don't get it. Because in like a minute and a half because of the fail. Two hours, 11 minutes, 19 seconds. New PB. And that's before loading times. And why am I still hearing bullets? So I PB'd by 3.5 minutes. God, my last great journey must have been awful. Yeah, 2 minutes, 11, 19 seconds before subtracting loading times. Loading times will come out, I don't know, about 5.5 minutes. So this runs like 2 minutes, 6 seconds. I don't know how people do the Tartarus fight, where they can just line up right next to him and
what's that?
Shoot him.
What's it doing?
I can't do it apparently. I'm too slow or whatever. I need to lift up top. Guess I'll just do that for now on. It doesn't take that long. Maybe I could have got like 205. If it weren't for the death.
From here?
Don't be ridiculous.
Listen, Tinkerbell, don't make me.
Then where? Where would someone go to activate the other rings?
Man, I need to save like 15 minutes if I want to get world record. That's crazy. Is that? I don't know how Nazar does it. So he's gotta try more YOLO risky strats.
Got a new contact. Unknown classification.
It isn't one of ours. Take it out.
This is Spartan 117.
Get good grave mines. That would help a good deal.
You mind telling me what you're doing on that ship?
Sir, finishing this fight.
Yeah, PBing by 3.5 minutes. Happy. Two hours, 11 minutes, 19 seconds.
Silence fills the empty grave now that I have gone. But my mind is not at rest, for questions linger on. I will ask, and you will answer.
All right. Shoot.
I think this will be the end for my stream. Hey, BB. That's good. I beat Nessie by 10 seconds.